Assalamu Alaikum. In this video, how to remove link to see previous response in Google Form. Let's get started. Take a blank form, add the title, go to setting, turn on the quiz. Go to presentation and turn off the view result summary and go to question, create the question, go to preview, click the E icon and fill up the form. Now check the below form, see the previous response is removed. If you want to add this link, go to back form setting and turn on the view results summary and reload the form, fill the again. Now check the see previous response link. I hope you enjoyed this video. Thanks for watching.